Mounting encrypted partitions manually can be annoying. Why would you waste time typing the commands in the terminal if it can be auto-mounted during the system boot? Hello everyone, it's a Linux user, helping you to install, configure and use Linux. In the previous video, you learned how to encrypt your hard drive in Linux with Lux. In this video, you will learn how to mount it automatically during the boot of your system. Check the name of the encrypted partition with lsblk. In this example, my encrypted partition is sdb1. Depending on the configuration of your system, this name may be different. Next, obtain the ID of the encrypted device, copy the ID, and paste it here. Now edit ATC cryptTab by adding this line. This is the name of the encrypted device. This is the ID we have just copied. This means we do not use any key file, and the system will ask your encryption password to decrypt the partition. You can also use the key file here, if your system partition is encrypted already. I personally do not encrypt my system partition, and I assume most users also do not encrypt it, so just use none here. This is the disk encryption specification. Ctrl O to save the changes and Ctrl X to exit from nano editor. Finally, create a folder where you want to mount your encrypted partition and edit ATC fstab to add this mounting point. This is the encrypted device name. If your device name different, replace SDB here. And this is the mounting point we have just created. Ctrl O to save the changes and Ctrl X to exit from nano editor. Reboot your system. You will be asked a decryption password during the system boot. After you enter it, the encrypted partition should be auto-mounted. If I open the file manager and navigate to the place where I specified the mounting point, I can see the encrypted partition has been mounted automatically. Here are the two files we created during the encryption described in the previous video. This way works only for Lux encrypted partitions. If you use any other encryption method, the automatic mounting settings may differ. I recommend using Lux encryption, which I showed in the previous video. Watch it if you missed it. And thank you for watching this video.